Ripple will deposit XPR tokens. Company limits the proposal by blocking XPR tokens on the escrow address. Ripple intends to provide monetary stability in the ecosystem. Currently, 38.3 billion tokens are in circulation, despite common proposal amounted to 100 billion XPR tokens. Brett Garlinghouse, CEO of Ripple, noted, "We want to provide confidence that Ripple consensus ledger technology is the most reliable and XPR tokens are most liquid."